Hailing from Denmark, senior forward Maria Jespersen is the longest tenured European-born player on the team.
Everything we've done the last 3 years was not enough. So like, you just have to like keep pushing. You can't have a bad practice. You can't have a bad weights and conditioning. Like, it doesn't matter. You have to do like all the small things to like to get where you want to be.
Her unmistakable blonde braid and penchant for double-doubles has played a key role in USF's success, but she's still hungry.
And that's 15 points for Maria Jespersen with the three. She now has 1,000 points on her career.
Setting scoring records is only a byproduct of her team-first attitude.
For the people that might be watching this, that have been a support for me and for the team, I just want to say thank you 1,000 times. My experience here has never been, like, wouldn't have been possible without them.
Her play this season has been recognized as Jespersen was named a finalist for the Katrina McLean Award, recognizing the top power forwards in women's college basketball.